it would be a much better world for all of us if kings and queens realized that being equal, sharing spaces, sharing ideas, sharing values, sharing strengths, sharing weaknesses, balancing each other out, that is the way in which our ancestors did things. And that is an African way. The royalty in you is there for you to be a blessing to others, for you to leave a legacy that others can look to and find hope and find strength, find healing as well.
Child of dust, return to the river. Your roots and your story will be reborn.
We've been conditioned to be inside of a box, and we've been created with this image that black men are supposed to be this way. And I feel like with kings, we have to take responsibility of like stepping outside of those barriers that they've put us in for the next generation.
Thank you. Every rule that you break it. Just coming into the ground.